I sure impressed my guests with this pork crown roast with a sweet and sour sauce. We begin by wrapping our bones in tinfoil using a mustard binder and your favorite rub. To track our temps, we use ThermoPro's 826 to reach an internal temperature of 145 degrees. Basted it with that sweet and sour sauce, recipe down below, and our ThermoPro beeps at us to let us know when it's ready. There you have it, a perfect pork crown roast.